Alright guys, welcome to another video. Today we're back with some more War Thunder. You guys really liked the last one, so I guess we'll just do a little bit more. Please be sure to like the video and subscribe and turn on post notifications. It really helps out, and we'll move on. Alright, here we go. Artillery! I love how the timing is really far off. With the... It says I'm shooting a lot, but I'm really not. I'm not sure what that is, but... I learned something new. You could do donuts. Oh, there's a lot of people here. I would call that donuts, but I just... Similar. I'm so close to hitting that guy. Critical hit! Oh, we hit him! Oh, come on! Hello. Where is he? There he is. Oh, what? My gun is jammed. If we can. Nope, too risky. A lot more of them. Going my way. I'm gonna go for this one. He's a little alone, so that's gonna fit. Wait a minute. Hold on. So these are enemy ships, correct? Doesn't work that way. Okay. I'm gonna respawn here. Alright. Life number two. Only other life. I'm not sure what that was. That was ginormous. Okay, well, let's do another one. I want to do the next one. Alright, we got another one. One more. Alright, I kind of want to go for the bottom ones down there. I feel like they're a little bit easier than the planes. Because they're like a little hard to hit. Those are hard to dodge the bullets. Those are harder to hit, and the bottom ones are not. They don't move as fast, is what I'm saying. Why does it say wet when I press W? I want to take out these guys. Hit. Hit. Mark destroyed. Oh, there's a lot of them there. Man. Okay, there's a lot over here. Oh, I'm about to get lit up.
Come on.
Oh god, I am just heading straight down. I did not notice that. Gotta go for that guy now. I've learned a lot about this game. I've played it so much now. I think it's just gonna be like what we play a lot. I'm getting lit up right now by that guy.